Brad. Think you can take this GoPro?
It. I don't know, is it pointing the right direction?
It's pointed up a little bit.
Dude. Oh, shake your head like a fucking idiot, man. Hey, this guy works for the lodge, you know, comes by like way faster than everybody else in between a couple of people and then acts like you're inconveniencing him by falling down. Not at the very bottom. Oh, are they? Is that what you said?
Hey, if I go left, is there a little bar?
I don't know.
I think it is. That last one.
Yeah, might be. Maybe it says, I think it says easiest route to lift 9. So yeah, that's probably better. You look like you're picking it up a little bit better that time. Yeah. That's really how it should be, you know? Get out, use your edges to straighten yourself out. If you want to come back on your heels a little bit more, and try and cut it. There you go. You want to go left, right? Toe. Back toe. Up. That'll work too.
My leg just doesn't lie. It's burning so bad.
Yeah. It's pretty tough on your quads. It's like balancing a long time.
And that's where the benefit comes in, switching back and forth.
Yep.
Inside a little relief.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, whenever you actually go for a little bit, it's like I'm standing. Yeah. It's not even like I'm bending over anything. They're probably at the bottom. I don't know. I don't see them. You want to go right, John. You want to stay to the right. Yeah. Maybe. Yeah. Watch. Oh, watch out, he's turn it off.